Just past the shoal, there's a stretch of black water that runs from Malone's Cove to Kerrigan's Isle. Strange things float through there, not with the tide. You'll see them too if you wait for a while. Can't make their names in the mist and the moonlight. Sometimes three ships, sometimes there's four. Sometimes there's voices that freeze up your heart from the dead and cursed crew that may never see shore. Sometimes at close you can see their black sockets, golden rings and frozen smiles. No explanation they give for the passage as they ride on their ghost ships past Kerrigan's Isle. Sails in tatters, beams all a-rotten, none at the wheel, but they still clear the shoal. Long past their leaving, you're still there a-standing, your mind disbelieving, your blood running cold. If they made landfall, I'd take my whole family, tell them to run and ne'er look back around, to see if they're chasing or taking up spades, bury themselves in the deep solid ground. Sometimes at close you can see their black sockets, golden rings and frozen smiles. No explanation they give for their passage as they ride on their ghost ships past Kerrigan's Isle. Just past the shoal, there's a stretch of black water that runs from Malone's Cove to Kerrigan's Isle. Strange things float through there and not with the tide. You'll see them too if you wait for a while. Can't make their names in the mist and the moonlight. Sometimes three ships and sometimes there's four. Sometimes there's voices that freeze up your heart from the dead and cursed crew that may never see shore. Sometimes at close you can see their black sockets, golden rings and frozen smiles. No explanation they give for their passage as they ride on their ghost ships past Kerrigan's Isle. Sometimes at close you can see their black sockets, golden rings and frozen smiles. No explanation they give for their passage as they ride on their ghost ships past Kerrigan's Isle.